So yes, we'll continue with excerpt number 17.
Yes, please.
The proliferation of names is only with respect to the receivers. Hence, the first name that appeared, that is, the root for the creatures, is called Ein Sof. This name remains unchanged, and all the restrictions and the manifold changes unfold only with regard to the receivers. But he always shines in the first name, called his desire to do good to his creations endlessly. Again, excerpt 17. The proliferation of names is only with respect to the receivers. Hence, the first name that appeared, that is, the root for the creatures, is called Ein Sof. This name remains unchanged, and all the restrictions and the manifold changes unfold only with regard to the receivers. But he always shines in the first name, called his desire to do good to his creations endlessly.
Okay, I don't see question, so we will keep going. 18.
Yes, excerpt 18. There is no change in the light. Rather, all the changes are in the vessels, meaning in our senses. We measure everything according to our imagination. From this it follows that if many people examine one spiritual thing, each will attain according to his imagination and senses, thereby seeing a different form. In addition, the form itself will change in a person according to his ups and downs. As we have said above, that the light is simple light, and all the changes are only in the receivers.
Meaning, the light is in absolute rest. This means that it has only one quality to benefit, to bestow, to give, to do only good according to the vessel. This is the question. What is good according to the desire of the vessel or the desire of the light? According to the desire of the light. And if the desire of the vessel is in contradiction with the desire of the light, it feels as if the light is not doing good to the vessel. So, to the good of his creatures was decided in the Creator. And what to do good. And the fact that the creature was created in the opposite form, it wants things that are opposite to the Creator, this is specifically, so by that he will uncover the qualities of the Creator and would like to acquire his qualities and be like him, and by that reach adhesion, be like him. But from the beginning, everything was set up so that the creature, the created being, is opposite from the Creator.